So you've got all this patient care data from your EMR, tons from other applications, and even some that's still floating around on paper. That flood of data could keep you busy on its own. But the fact is that patient care involves way more than just that raw data. You and your teams need to communicate and collaborate around care ideas, referrals to other specialists, curbside consults, long-term care staff, and tons of others. And here's the real trouble. Your systems were never designed to handle those aspects of clinical workflows. None of your current systems or devices consistently help that collaboration happen. And worst of all, you've got nothing to help make sure all this communication and collaboration stuff is compliant. So what are you supposed to do? Your teams need a real-time way to connect and share information that's secure and compliant, and they need it now. And that's exactly where Microsoft Lync comes in. Microsoft Lync helps care teams of all kinds and sizes connect and collaborate, regardless of what platform they're using. And it has built-in security features and encryption that helps you meet regulatory requirements. So there's practically nothing new to learn. Lync makes voice and video calls easy and simple, sharing and collaborating on stuff real-time, as well as with your existing room-based conferencing systems, which can result in more efficient workflows and lower administrative costs. Lync can even work with most PCs and other devices for full collaboration, combined with information about who's online and their preferred means of communication. No matter how you and others on your team need to communicate or where you are, in ways where patient information is protected, Microsoft can help make it happen. Find out more at Microsoft.com/health.